Oh, just tripped over that. Now that's a sight you'll never see. Theater girl filming in jeans. We always just wear yogas or sweats or.
Cause you'll come around eventually. Hey, hey, hey. When I love someone, I'm loving all the way. Hey, hey, hey.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be a spring / summery kind of makeup look. I've been wearing this look a lot lately and I still don't know what to name this video, okay? Like, how prepared am I? Not at all. Anyway, so this video is, I lost my train of thought. So I thought I would bring out my Meet Matte Nude palette again. I haven't used this palette in ages. Well, I've been using it a lot lately, but I haven't used it in any videos. Alright, so the first thing we're going to do is we're going to do foundation, and I'm just using this one from CoverGirl, and I'm just going to apply it all over my face.
You, I knew right away, made up my mind you would be mine someday. You know I need.
And we're gonna jump to the eyes. I'm just gonna prime my eyes with the NYX eyeshadow.
Another day, I'll be alright.
And now we're using the Meet Matte Nude palette, and I'm going in Matte Sing, which is this mauve-y kind of color, and I'm just gonna put this in my crease. And this is just gonna be like kind of like our transition kind of color. It will look cool, I promise. And then I'm just gonna blend it out with a fluffy blending brush. And then I'm mixing these two shades. I don't know what these two shades are called, but they're purples. And I'm gonna push it into my upper lash line, and I'm gonna work it into my outer crease. And of course, I'm just using a little bit at a time, and I'm gonna darken up the look as I'm going along, and that's the best way to do it. And then I just went back in that matte Sing shade with this brush, and I'm just gonna blend out the purple. And now I'm using Matte Malloy with my finger, and I'm gonna put it on my eyelid, and I'm going to blend the colors together so there are no harsh lines and so it looks nice.
Change your mind, I'll be okay.
And then I'm also gonna apply it to my brow bone for a highlight. And then I'm just using this e.l.f. eyebrow kit, and I'm just going to fill in my eyebrows with the deepest brown wax shade, and I'm just going to fill in my eyebrows like normal. Usually you're supposed to fill in your eyebrows first, but I totally forgot. Next, for eyeliner, I am just using this Jordana eyeliner, and I'm lining my upper lash line.
Did you guys see that? Oh my gosh, no, what am I gonna do?
Next, I'm just using the Boing Concealer by Benefit, and I'm going to conceal any blemishes or anything that I want to conceal, including the redness by my nose and my under eye circles. I'm using powder with a foundation brush, and I'm just going to set all the concealer. The reason why I'm using a foundation brush is because it's really dense and it picks up a lot of product, and it will push the product into your skin very nicely.
Ready, Amis, and eyeliner face now.
Now for the eyeliner, I'm just using my MAC Power iColl eyeliner pencil in Feline, and I'm just going to line my waterline. Now it's time to curl them lashes. So just basically curl your lashes. They're self-explanatory.
And I don't even know yet.
Next, I'm gonna use my Maybelline mascara, and I'm just gonna apply it to my upper and lower lashes.
Like your love, and your love is like the peace that gets me flying in a dove, and that's higher than above. I admire what it does, but as long as I'm searching, then endeavor is enough.
Next, I'm just going to contour with my Too Faced Chocolate Soleil bronzer and a blush brush. The reason why I'm using a blush brush is because it's smaller and it fits perfectly in your contour. Wow, okay. it just contours better. And then I'm just using this Milani brush in Dulce Pink and a stippling brush and applying it to the apples of my cheeks. And then I'm using this NYX Butter Gloss, and I think it's a nude, I'm not sure. But I'm just gonna apply it to my lips like normal. I'm never gonna turn it down. And then whip off your headband and you're done. Something makes me look away. But it's feeling like the time is now. It took you real, still the truth is feeling fake. When you stare into the mirror, wonder how much can you take. I can never take a break for this dream. Bye, nobody else like me. Comment down below what you guys want to see next. Please, please, please give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, because once you hit that subscribe button, it will notify you when I upload, and my videos will be sent directly to your subscription box. So, I mean, that's awesome, right? So, and it's free. It's free. No charge at all. Okay? That's awesome. Don't forget to write in the comments down below what you want to see next, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye. Can't go cross-eyed for the rest. Hey guys, so welcome back to my voice cracking voice. Awesome.
Come on, go.
Can't you see I'm filming here? Gosh. I decided I was gonna use my Meet Matte Nude Palette.
Why is this happening?
What is that?